Okay, so in this charging process, if there's something like the abnormal charge or no charge, we should focus on checking the charging IC, as well as like the MOSFET and some filtering type capacitors to see if they're damaged or not. So for the two MOSFET, we can have a look on the fit map. For example, let's search Q85 and 80. Q85 and 80. So after searching, we can find out it just located here, Q85 and 80, and this one is Q85 and 81. Okay. So the two relative charging MOSFET, they're just located around the USB IC.